Hello, I'm Alan Davis. Today I'm reading Hugless Douglas by David Melling. Ever feel like you need a really big hug? Douglas does, and is in search of the perfect bear hug. One spring morning, a big came from the back of a deep, dark cave. It was a young brown bear, and his name was Douglas. Big hug. Falling hug. Shy hug. Don't let go hug. I need a hug, said Douglas. So he wriggled out of his pajamas, brushed his hair, put on a scarf, and went to look for one. Thank you.